Well, the Panthers throwing pucks wide of Hutchinson's net early on. Barkov again. In front, Tkachuk, the feed, the shot, they score! It's Sam Reinhart! Power play goal. Add another point to Tkachuk, and the Panthers have the lead.
Yeah, and Sam Reinhart, he regains the power play goal lead for the Panthers. That's number 15 goals, and that's the execution. Look at the Barkov. He's going to go right down to Tkachuk, to Reinhart, and on his second try, after Hutchinson went down, look at, he's already down, and then he just flips it over top of him. But after that two-goal performance in Ottawa, no.
Puts it in front, and they score! Forsling set up Verhaeghe! And the Panthers have a 2-0 lead. Carter Verhaeghe, 37th of the year.
Goes right to the front of the net. Watch right in this area right here. That's where all the action's going to end up. And Verhaeghe takes the beautiful feed from Gus Forsling. Look at his head up. He's waiting. Verhaeghe gets into that one-timer shooting position.
The Panthers coming in are two games under on the road. They have this game and then next Saturday against Washington. Shot, save, rebound, score! It's Carter Verhaeghe again! He's got 38 on the year, and the Panthers are putting the hammer down. It's 3-0.
That's his 19th goal in the last 33 games for the Swaggy, as they call him. Shift here. In this second period, look at the Panthers get control of it, pump it behind the net. Duclair back to the point. There's the shot. Another rebound. And Verhaeghe come in from that left circle and just roofs it. That's a bar down.
Panthers have a chance to really put the pressure on. The Islanders play in Carolina tomorrow. Duclair with a shot blocked away. Montour bats it. Over to Verhaeghe, who has two, looking for the hat trick. He scores! He's got it! Oh, toss the old sombrero! His 39th of the year, and the Panthers lead it 4-0.
Right here, right off the draw again. Comes back to Duclair, he's got room. Takes the shot, but it's blocked. Here comes Verhaeghe at the bottom of your screen. And he just turns around and uses the defense as a screen and short sides it for his third goal of the game. What a beautiful setup. Four of the five, all five players touch the puck on that shift for the Panther goal. Verhaeghe finishes it off. When he's...
Keep in mind, you know, the Panthers, you know, hammered Montreal the other night, really opened it up in the second and third period, and tonight right from the get-go. You know, these teams have beaten some teams and played tough against teams. Chance for Cousins, he scores! Oh, the hard-working Nick Cousins gets rewarded with one, and the Panthers have a handful.
That's number 8 on the year, and good on him. He has worked so hard in creating a lot of forechecking chances for that line. Finds himself in the right position. Here comes Staal. Takes that puck, and then just floats it out in front. And there's the... right over top of Hutchinson, the only place you could score, onto the stick and lift it right underneath the bar.
And made the save on Matthews in overtime. I tell you what, that could—if the Panthers end up getting in—and that may be one that you look at and say that turned it around. Duclair in front for Verhaeghe. That's his fourth of the night. He has tied a franchise record. A four-goal game for Carter Verhaeghe.
And watch how the Panthers come out. And you're going to see Verhaeghe over on your right side here. Goes right to the front of the net. Timed perfectly.
Put out in front. Oh, Montour had to go off his stick. Here's Mark Staal firing. Hutchinson the save. The rebound. Lomberg got it on net. It's still loose. And they score. Reinhart may have this one. 7-0 Panthers. Was it Staal?
Throwing it on the net. There's the shot. Again, Lomberg with the first try. Here comes Reinhart. He jumps into the party. And then it was Staal.
Held in the zone. It comes across to Bjork. He'll play it back. Here's Johnson. Final seconds. Has a chance. Lyon kick save. And he's got the shutout. The first of his NHL career. And the Panthers win it 7-0.